I'm going to add this trim to the bottom of this dress. It has this funky little curved hem, and I wanted to add a little bit more vintage flair to this vintage fabric dress. I'll start by opening up the side seam just enough that I can put the edges together in the side seam, and then we're going to stitch it on. I decided to serge this guy on so it finishes the edge with a serge and also stitches on the trim at the same time. Check it, make sure it looks good. Ooh, it's looking cute.